God saves us individually, God wants to save us also as families.